Imagine your scalp as land or garden and hair as your plants. These three treatments I'm gonna discuss today work like fertilizers to your hair. Yes, in today's episode we'll discuss on these three recent advances in hair loss treatment that really work wonders in reversing hair loss and cure baldness. These are PRP treatment, mesotherapy and stem cell therapy. All of these are simple scalp injections that can be compared to tilling your garden soil and pushing the fertilizers to the roots of the plants, that is your hair follicles and cells, generating new growth and strengthening your existing hair. Before we start, please take a moment to click on the subscribe button as well as the bell button next to it so that you receive notifications whenever we add another useful episode. Also, please do not forget to like, share and comment below the video. Well, hair loss or alopecia is a very common problem affecting both males and females. Almost 60 to 70% of the population suffer from some sort of hair fall or hair thinning in their lives. Fortunately, recent advances in medical fields can help reverse hair loss and regrow your lost hair in most cases. In today's episode, we'll discuss about the latest and guaranteed treatments for hair loss, that is PRP or platelet-rich plasma injections, mesotherapy and stem cell therapy. These are actually not that complicated as they sound, and they are without any substantial side effects. In my previous episode, we have already discussed on the causes and the mechanism by which hair loss, especially the male pattern baldness, happens through the hormone DHT, and how you can reverse hair loss by using DHT blockers. That's an important episode, and I request you to watch that episode from an end screen link at the end of this episode or from a link in the description below the video. So let's begin with PRP treatment. PRP means platelet-rich plasma. You all know RBCs, WBCs and platelets in our blood. Platelets are tiny cells with functions like blood clotting, wound healing and repair and regeneration of cells for healing. Studies have shown that injecting platelets in areas of tissue damage promotes faster healing and recovery. The same concept is used by PRP therapy. Here, you take a small blood sample from the patient at about 10 ml and apply centrifugal process in lab to separate the platelets and use this concentration of activated platelets for treating your hair loss or hair thinning. This is done by injecting it into the affected area or areas of scalp. Do not get scared, they are not deeper injections, but they are only superficial injections in the scalp skin layers. So, the blood platelets stimulate or repair hair follicles and encourage hair regrowth, and you get great results in about 3 to 6 months. This procedure hardly takes about 20 to 30 minutes and it is not expensive. Depending on the severity of hair loss, we recommend twice a month initially to once a month and then once every 3 months as maintenance therapy. And most importantly, you have absolutely no side effects because it's your own blood platelets. That's really great news. Let's move on to mesotherapy. This is a similar procedure like the PRP injections, but here you inject a solution called anti-hair loss solution containing hyaluronic acid along with a concoction of nutrients and enzymes that nourish and promote hair growth. Some dermatologists combine PRP and mesotherapy. That means they mix this anti-hair loss solution with PRP syringe and complete this 2-in-1 procedure in one sitting. This is done for faster and better results. When you are visiting your dermatologist, you can request for this type of procedure if you wish. Mesotherapy sometimes can cause scalp irritation and allergic reaction in some people. Now moving on to stem cell therapy. This procedure is again similar to PRP and mesotherapy, but here stem cells are injected onto the scalp skin. These stem cells are special cells produced in lab from unviable embryo, unviable fetal stem cells or bovine stem cells and so on. Stem cells are special cells that help in healing the injured and inflamed tissues. Stem cells have the ability to differentiate or change into any cell type that the body needs at any point of time. And with this method, the cells substitute the injured or damaged cells. This is used to treat severe hair loss problems. They do carry some side effects like enlarged and swollen or painful neck lymph nodes and sometimes face and scalp swelling, fever and so on. So there you have it, folks. Please give me a thumbs up if you like the video. Also share this with your family and friends. And also please comment below with your feedback or queries. Consider subscribing if you're new to this channel. Stay healthy.